Probably gonna play a couple games in the stream. Probably gonna be like a half hour or so. And this is probably gonna be a stream series going forward, because if I do this, I don't have to put through the effort of editing it, and that's gonna make it a little bit easier to get content out, because I can just stream. You just stream this stuff. So, what's available? I think I already bought some stuff. Did I buy Showtime? I did. Catching Plus? What one's that? Stiff Arm and Agility? No way. Would like that extra route running acceleration, but I really want that speed. Need to get up that speed. Whoops. Alright. Let's do this quick practice. This way you guys get to see practice, too. Why is it on varsity? Okay, we're practicing on varsity. I usually play on All-American, but I'm practicing on varsity for some reason. It's given me that glitch once before, but I just switched it, and it didn't give me any trouble. This time, it didn't. Already off to a good start. I thought the save file was corrupted, and I'm playing a practice on a super easy difficulty for no reason, so. Already off to a good start. I suppose. Very late. Yeah, it's like 1 o'clock East Coast time, but that was terrible. It's like 1 o'clock East Coast time, but I just finished playing Overwatch, and I was streaming Overwatch, and I didn't want to stop streaming. I was going to stream some Xenoverse, but oh my god, why are we running so many screens? I was going to stream some Xenoverse, but then I was like, actually, I want to stream this, because I haven't done a sports stream in a while, first of all. Second of all, I've been meaning to kind of explain why videos... Well, it's not even really an explanation. I've been meaning to try and find a way to get videos out more frequently. And now that I have one less class, it should be easier, but we'll see. I still have, like, really not very good grades in one class that I should work on. That was terrible. I don't know what I called for that one before. I'm in a decent spot with a couple of my classes, but one of them not really. And, if I don't pass all my classes, I'm probably going to get kicked out, so there's that. But I've been working on videos the days that I don't have course assignments due, and so that's like 3 days a week. And I actually haven't made a video this week at all, so. But I hope you guys understand, I got work to do. I'm trying to make these when I can, but don't really have that much excess time at this point. So I know you guys understand, or hope you guys understand. Give that, throw that block. Plus, this is a way to kind of, for you guys to kind of see how the flow of the game usually is, because instead of just being different, like, parts of the game, it'll be the whole thing. This would be easier to do this going forward. Unless I move again and I can't stream, then I don't know. Hopefully the series will be over by any time that might potentially happen. Oh, that was a nice run. All right, well, was a nice run until he cut right for some reason. No music? No, I'm going to put this on YouTube, and I can't get Elgato sound cap to work. Why did you do that? Can't get Elgato sound capture to work properly, so the only way to play music would be through OBS, and OBS likes to lag for no reason, which Elgato won't do. But if I did it on Elgato, I could split the music in the final mix. I should spend a day to figure out how to do that. A couple of my classes I'm okay. I got a decent grade, and I have three classes of ethics. I don't know why I ran that way. I have ethics. I have comp 2. That was a bad call for the ball. I have comp 2, and I have applied calc. Why? Why would you pass that? I was covered. Comp 2, applied calculus, which is this class I'm not doing very good in, just because I have not... I get frustrated with the work in that class, even though it's pretty simple, and I'm pretty decent at math. I love doing math, but it's just, a lot of it, it's always been, fuck yourself. Love with me and math is just, I don't like all the work that has to be put in for practice. Like, if I know how to do something, I know how to do something. It's pretty simple and straightforward to me, and a lot of math is repeating yourself. It's not like I have a bad grade, I have like a high D, it should be... I'm like halfway through the class, so if I can get a decent grade going forward, I should be able to average out pretty well. Oh, that was a nice cut. Too bad I don't have the speed to cut upfield. Should have looked up how tall LeBron was in, like, 12th grade. Oh. I called for that, and that was a bad call. Oh, yes, let's run it with LeBron. So slow. Why did I run to the left? I was running to the right. Why is that my fault for getting tackled for a loss? You're running the ball with a 6'8 receiver. Am I not tight end? Oh, I don't know. You probably haven't seen this before, so I will explain this a couple times. Probably have to explain this a couple times. LeBron played wide receiver in high school. And as much as I had the size debate in my head before I started the series, I never really thought about it beyond just that session. If I put more thought into it, I probably would have been a tight end because blocking is really fun in this game. It's also easy to be just as productive as a tight end as it is as a receiver for the most part. Actually, tight ends have pretty decent routes too, but I've probably been slower, that's the thing. I already don't have very good speed. Can I play the game, please? Thank you. I think I'm getting sick. Another reason the videos aren't plentiful right now, I had an eye infection the other day. Because usually I'll put out a video on Wednesday. I'll try to have a video out tomorrow, though. That's definitely something I plan on doing. I don't know what kind of video it's going to be. It's probably going to be Madden. I'm playing Iowa. And my fan's on in the background, so if you hear a lot of background noise, that's just... Yeah, I always have to have my fan on. I've had to have it on I've had it on a higher setting for the last couple of days, for whatever reason. Yeah, the Jets cut Brandon Marshall. Yeah, it's really sad for me. I really like Brandon Marshall. I thought he deserved, like, another year. Because I thought, like, he had the best season of his career, arguably. Last season. Should have skipped this play. Not last season, like 2016, but 2015, the 10-6 year. Gonna keep going to the running back, apparently. Skip these running plays. I usually do anyway. I forgot to make sure the difficulty wasn't on varsity. Should be on All-American. Oh, that was broken up. That, can I switch it in-game? I imagine not, but we'll see. House rules. Yeah, why is it on varsity? I'll switch this. I don't care about the Road to Glory leaderboards. Why was it set to varsity? I don't know. Probably reset my settings to default from when I used to play this game, like a month or two ago. Yeah, first played it. Maybe not first played it, but when I first started playing it again, and I was playing on lower difficulties to test stuff. That was a nice grab. Slants. Like slants. Pretty good play. It's also like my favorite row. In football, video games in general. Well, I'm not going to promise anything because, like, I could totally, after this game, just decide that I had it and I need to go, like, lay down. Because that's just how unpredictable my body's going to be to me. Well, I'd hate to take a break because I'm going to have to take a break at the end of April, like, for midterms and stuff. Oh, wow. That was misplayed by me. It's a terrible pass, too, but I could have totally caught it. I I have to take a break at the end of April because I have midterms and my grandparents are coming the week before midterms, I'm pretty sure. And that's going to be right after the show, MLB The Show starts. Although for a while, I think that's going to be my only major series anyway. I'm probably going to cool it with the Chargers stuff after this season. Oh, I was wide open. If only he could have hooked up with me. Damn. Hate returning punts. Alright. Took a penalty, apparently. We're at the 4-yard line. Some of this, too. Oh, that was me in that play. Damn. I'm going to skim some of this, too. Alright. Two catches for 12 yards. That was a rush. Alright, well. Not ideal. It's not like our team's been playing particularly well this season anyway, so it's not totally unexpected. I'd like to stream Dokkan Battle, but I need a new graphics card to do that because, okay, OBS can't handle streaming on my default graphics card for some reason. Even, like, including my CPU, I wanted to sim that play. Including, like, my central processing unit. So, and I think that's the issue, is that I need a new GPU, so. I don't know what the deal is. I might try a different streaming program than OBS, but I don't know of any free ones in particular. Should have probably came back and tried to block. Quarterback's not playing the greatest this game. Oh, we're open. Not really the right route, but we're definitely open on that one. That pulls our average up quite a bit. Okay, touchdown run apparently. I just don't know. It's going to take some time. I don't know what I'm doing this summer either. Like, I have no idea. Because a couple summers ago, I went up to New York. Well, no, it wouldn't be last summer. Last summer, I was in Florida. A couple summers ago, I went up to New York, and I didn't take my PlayStation. Because I didn't have my own PlayStation at the time. I used my my roommate's PlayStation. So... obviously, I wasn't going to take my content for a while in terms of what I could do on the PS4 for a while in terms of what I could do on the PS4 side of things. And obviously, you can't play MLB The Show on. That's a bad pass. Obviously, you can't play MLB The Show on Xbox, so it's kind of limited in terms of what I could take with me. Probably return a few more kicks here and there. Why are we running four verticals? Play sucks. We're averaging 4 yards a pass. Pass. Oh, he got sacked. Should have tossed that one deep. I probably could have made a play on it. Why does it say I stopped streaming? Did I actually stop streaming? Oh, I just didn't refresh. Okay, I didn't refresh when I started streaming. Okay. See, I was offline because it still had that from before. Fuck off with your screens. You got picked off again. What are you guys doing? We can be done by 10. Alright, let's see if we can get a kick return touchdown. We're not fast enough to, but... well, that's what happens when you're not fast. You can't cut quick enough. Oh, we get coach trust if we return kicks. All right, I'm going to start returning kicks then. Usually I don't return kicks very often, but... Aw, that's gonna count as a drop. Fucking, I hate this game sometimes. That was not a drop. Got broken up. Wow, he was wide open. Is he gonna... Okay, I was gonna say, is he gonna not score? Because he was, like, wide open on that play. Did I say wide open enough? Wide open. I got the ball in pretty good position. I did not pay attention to what happened. Why wide receiver? LeBron played wide receiver in high school. That's why. Ah, he threw it low underneath. Alright, we can really take a kind of control of this game. We can get a score right here. We haven't really done anything in a couple quarters. Oh, he threw that one way too low. Wow, what a bad throw. Four turnovers. Can't wait for that to be a bad call for pass. Yep. A bad call for a throw, or a bad call for a pass, even though that was your quarterback's fault for making a terrible throw. Throwing it way too low. That was an awful pass, too. Why is that bad call for ball? I didn't call for the ball. Okay. Whatever. Oh, if that guy could have held that block, I would have had a lot of room to run. It was only like an 11-yard catch, I'm pretty sure. No, actually, it was a pretty decent gain. It was like 20 yards. Yeah, let's run now. I like this play. This play's pretty good. For what it is, you know. Because there's not really any plays on the right or the left side, which is kind of weird, but... Oh, we passed it low again. Oh, what? Oh, I didn't block that guy. Damn. If I had blocked that guy, that would have been a touchdown. I thought I blocked him, but... Alright, well, it's only like a 10-yard pickup right there. And we're tired. They're down, though. I don't really like this route combination very much. Well, I like the other two, but I don't like this one. Well, I don't like that comeback against press either. Alright, well, we got the first down. I would have made him a tight end, but I just like, he didn't play tight end in college or in high school, which is pretty much what I came down here. Alright, I like this play a little bit more than the last play. I don't really like that wheel route very much. Oh, I can't get back to blocking time. Alright, touchdown here, we'll be up by 4. And we're going to be taking off field. Alright, well, they scored, though, so I can't complain. Alright, well, we gave up a score, though. Alright. I keep forgetting. You get extra points if you do those. I wish I was the slot receiver. Like, I wish this game functioned like Madden 17 did, where you could, like, mess with the formations to make, like, your wide receiver one the slot receiver. Because I'd totally just be the slot receiver. Oh, what a bad pass. He passed it immediately, too. Like, he did not give the play any time to develop. This is such a bad play. I don't remember what level you have to get to skip plays, but I'm going to skip this play every time it comes up. This play sucks. Yup. Five turnovers. And now we're down by 10. I was going to be really upset if I lost Coach Trust for that. The play sucks. Why did we run that play? Oh, nice block, jackass. That was bad. Alright. Alright, we're going to come back this time. We're probably not going to have a lot of time for this play to develop, unfortunately. Oh, a nice spinning grab. Of course. Come back on the field and it's 3rd and 12. We might have a 100-yard game though in us. Still theoretically possible. We're running 4 verticals on 3rd down. Well, I guess it worked. Ouch! That was my fault. Yeah. Oh, that wasn't what I wanted. Alright, well, we got 27 yards out of that one. I guess I'm not going to complain about it. This game's lasting a long ass time, too. Oh, what was that throw? Wow, what a bad throw. Come on, we need to score on this play. How do they have the ball back? What happened? Keep forgetting to return kicks. Well, we're losing this game. We're going to be 4-3. Our team sucks. Should have gone to Notre Dame. Why would you scramble? What are you doing? We need scores twice. Why are you scrambling? What is the AI in this game doing? Score twice, but we're throwing the ball 2 feet down the field and rushing for 2 yards. I think I'm going to have to lay down after this game, too. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to play another game. Alright, nice. I saw him going that way, and I thought that I could potentially get the ball, but that worked. It worked during our high school days, too, that play all the time. That's how we used to score touchdowns. Alright, we're going to get the ball back with less than a minute left. Still have a chance here. Alright, well. Bad return by me. Probably should have returned that one. Probably would have been a good idea. How many times have I said that now? Oh, wow. What a catch. We need to hurry up, though. Like, if I got a first down, so technically, the clock stopped anyway. It's a 100-yard game for LeBron, though. Oh, that's bad. Alright, he didn't pick it. Alright, we gotta get a good break on this press, although there's a safety on our side of the field. Alright, that's nice. It's first down at least. If nothing else. Oh, we got taken off the field. Come on. Are we really gonna... Okay. Okay. We have 13 seconds left. We need to at least get into field goal range. I'm going to try to go over the middle. That was bad. We're going to lose now. You can't throw passes like that with that little time left. And then run curls on 4th down and 5 with 3 seconds left on the clock. Snap the ball. Nope. Saw that one coming from a mile away. That was terrible. We had a chance to win that one late, but team didn't want to do so, apparently. 134-yard game. 14 yards per reception. 2 drops, according to the game. A lot of those probably, or both of those probably weren't really drops, but... I will edit this together with the next stream, though, which I'll play... Probably tomorrow, I imagine. Actually, might get to the school receiving yards in a season record. I think we're definitely gonna get 1,000 yards. We're averaging over 100 yards a game. I don't know yet. I don't know if this is going to be a Madden series. I just want to see where we are overall. If this is a Madden series, then it's probably not going to be the, like, the whole, we're second behind. Nyer Quinterly. And one of these really bad receivers. This guy's 11 touchdowns. How is this guy up here? You suck. How are you the number three Heisman candidate? Sim to the next week and see how bad the damage is. I would not be surprised if we fell out of the top 25 after that loss. And we'll see what upgrades we can do. And then I'll splice together the second half of this episode, which is yet to be played at this point. But my head is starting to bother me. I said that like the last three streams. Like, it's something or another starts bugging me like halfway through the stream, and then my splitter just fell too. I'm gonna make sure that it's still displaying. Alright. I don't really like that one. I need speed. That's just stamina. Marathon would have something to do with speed, too. Number 20. Alright. Alright, so this is part 2 of this episode. We'll be playing the 8th game of the season. We are 4-3 right now. We're taking on Penn State, the team that really beat Ohio State this year. But first, we got this practice, and we're finally on the correct difficulty. Last episode. Well, actually, this episode, the last half of this episode, we were on varsity difficulty for some reason. Which, I have no idea how that happened. Like, literally no idea. I've always played this series on All-American, so. We changed the difficulty during the actual game, though. The only part that was on varsity was the practice. So. We're going to play one more game after this practice. It's Penn State game, and then we're going to head out. We'll still only do 2 games. That was an awful pass. Let the computer run the route for me, and it was still like a super off pass. I had to get that user catch in there. I think our, well, I'm pretty sure our ratings are, not our ratings, our XP upgrades we can get are really bad, so just gotta hoard XP until we can get a speed upgrade or something. I really need higher speed. Because, like, route like that, we could have, like, we should have been able to get open more easily, but we only have, like, 85 speed. It's like, all these careers that I have, like, the problem is that we don't have very good speed. Wow, what a catch. Oh, we're running on this play. This is also what I want higher speed for, is these runs. Like, we could have a pretty big gain on a lot of these runs if we had, like, better speed. Corner step in front of that. Yeah, this is the real Ohio State roster. I've been able to explain this in past videos, though. It's a preseason roster. Like, the people who make these rosters don't update them really throughout the season, I'm pretty sure. Like, at least I'm not aware of them updating it throughout the season. So, like, yeah, it's the real roster. Like, it's got players like Marshawn Lattimore and Malik Hooker. I think Malik Hooker is actually a corner on this roster, though. Like, it's got real Ohio State players, but some of them are, like, missing. Like, JT Barrett's listed as a running back because people were like, he's going to move to running back this season. Or, like, people thought he was going to move to running back in the preseason, apparently. So they put him as a running back on this roster. Well, that was a nice catch. One of the things I love to do, but I'm really bad at, is blocking. Like, I always get way out of position. I might do this in Madden. It would probably be a series like this. Is like a stream series, though, if I did. Damn. That was probably a bad call for the ball in retrospect. Why did I run that way? Unless it was a counter play. Why is it against me if we're getting tackled for a loss? It was a blitz. Alright, well, that was a terrible run by our quarterback. Okay. How is it a bad call for the ball? It was wide open. Oh, yes. Oh, I couldn't put my shoulder down. If I do this in Madden, it won't be till next year, and it's gonna be just a stream series if I do it, so. Alright. Pretty good practice. 2400 XP. Cold out. It was Ohio in winter, though. I think we are up in status a little bit, too. I don't know exactly where we are in status, but we got upped from that practice. Actually, is there a way to see that in here? No. If we had more speed, we could have cut that out further to the outside, got a better return. Oh, we get extra plays now. Okay. I'm going to use that whenever we call really bad bubble screens. That was a pretty good pass. Pretty good. Oh, all right, well, we can shed the third tackle. Yeah, okay, I did turn on my mic. I was making sure, like, well, obviously, like, the people in the chat would have probably said something before now. But. Well, I think I decided that I'm just going to start streaming, like, this stuff on YouTube in the future. Oh, that was bad. Batter out. I'll probably stream this, maybe a couple other series on YouTube from now on. I'm not sure about that yet, but it's at least an idea that I had. Nice. Oh, we actually lost yards after the catch that last time. Oh, nice. I was open, but that guy was open too. I think I feel like I've addressed this so many times. And people are still asking about it because I just haven't done it yet, but I will be uploading again soon. I forgot the kick return. I didn't quit YouTube. I'm just kind of sick of doing it right now. Like, it's just something I needed a break from. Damn, if that guard could have got that block, that might have been a big run. L2 is extra points, alright. I have to remember that. Okay. Oh, I got leveled. Well, that was a bad pass. Bad call for pass. And I didn't really do what I was supposed to do on that play. You know, I probably should have been docked a little bit more than 2 coach trust for that, because that was, like, almost completely my fault. Like, it wasn't even like that was a bad throw. Well, it was a bad throw. But it wasn't like that was, like, just a bad throw. Like, it was a bad throw that I called for and didn't do anything to, like, try and make up for. Passed the ball 8 times. Playing zone. Okay. Can we be on the... Nah, damn, we're on the left side. Oh, he has a short route, too. Alright, well... Wish you could pick where you wanted to be in the formation. Not just always the number one receiver. Sometimes the number one's lined up in a really bad spot. Oh my god, he was wide open. Okay. Oh my god, I tripped over that guy big time. Well, time to get tackled for loss of 3 yards. Or just pick up 3 yards. More opportunities at rushing in the future. No. Not a good sign. Yeah, these games are much longer than the videos make them out to be. A game of this takes like a half hour, usually, at the very least. That's why I wanted to stream 2 last session, and then I just felt sick, and like, I really couldn't. I think my eye was still bothering, I think that's what it was. Alright, well, we were off the field for most of that drive. I hate that shit, like, the game freezes. Like, that bothers me. Okay. It's quite the tackle attempt. Working our way down the field, not opposed to that. Well, I used to, for a while I was recording in OBS, and that, I, like, there was a setting that was messed up and then they made it chalky. It was like expanded color range or something, I think was enabled on my Elgato. And then I couldn't stream on it properly the entire time I tried to stream on it. Like, I just couldn't. And then, just had to draw a blank. Oh, and then I tried to stream Dokkan Battle, and it would, like, get really glitchy. And the reason that happened is because I only use my integrated graphics card. And on my laptop, I used to be able to do that perfectly fine. But for some reason, OBS can't handle it on this computer. You know, this computer's better. Oh, he was wide open. Andy broke tackle. We're going to single high on this side and see if we can beat. Oh, the field goal's good. The fuck was that pass? Oh, nice. He was wide open, too. Alright. We're not doing a whole lot, but our offense is playing really well. Oh, and we have time for another score, it looks like. We really come out to a commanding lead here. They're like triple teaming me now. I think it was only one timeout, but he got a first down, so the clock doesn't stop. Okay. Corey Smith again. I thought that was an errant pass that was going our way, but no, it was going on the other side of the field. It's like the game freezes, but it really doesn't freeze because it's like part of the game, and it's done it since it came out. Ah, damn, he couldn't hold his block long enough. Damn. Might not be the most productive game for us. Wonder if Andre Robinson's related to Allen Robinson. Because Allen Robinson went to PSU as well. Oh, God. That was a terrible pass. Drop a pass. I dropped that? That was a drop? Hold on. That just looked like it was a terrible pass. When was this ever in our hands? Are you... This shouldn't be an animation. This was clearly a catch by us. And then his body model walks into him and breaks it up. Come on. Probably should have skipped this play. Yeah, that was a fucking awful play call. I don't know what that was all about. Alright, well, we got a turnover, apparently. Whenever they call screens, usually doesn't work out. Any sort of screen. Oh, no. Oh, my God. What a catch. I thought for sure it was a turnover when he threw it, because I can make separation. I didn't make great separation on that play. And then, like, the defender also kind of jumped in front of it. But we put our hands out just enough, and it was in a good enough spot. Oh, that was a bad... That was a bad decision. The linebacker was standing right there. I don't know. Madden, I'm definitely going to finish this season with Madden, but... And, like, I'm probably going to do another season, but... You know... Yeah, I should just use my free plays. I don't know. He might make it. Well, never mind. I shouldn't have ever thought that he was going to do that. Yep, they made that one. They scored. Any sort of screen, just like his awful play call in this game. Well... What? Are you fucking kidding me? Come on. He's not going to get called for the horse collar tackle and I fumble it. Okay, apparently I didn't get docked for that. What is this? Oh, it wasn't even a horse collar tackle. Well, that was a very clean fumble. Well, this is a tie game now. Why do we suck? Just why do we suck? That's a good... This is my question. No. Not fast enough to make that a play. You should have to be, like, a minimum speed threshold to be a kicker turner in college. In the NCAA games, anyway, in Road to Glory. Alright. 4 catches, 60 yards is not a bad afternoon. Let's see if we can add a score here. Let me say this about Madden potential. I highly doubt it'll happen. I'm not going to rule it out future Maddens. Okay, I really don't want to know what happened during that drive. He gets killed, like, immediately. Almost every time he drops back. He's gonna walk. I fucking knew that, too. And he was gonna walk out of bounds. These plays are all the same. So we're on Shark HP Wheel. So these just got different routes. Oh, why did he pass it out there? We're gonna lose this game. Alright, we're going for a field goal. And they missed it. Alright. Well, that was bad. What a bad pass. It was nowhere near outstanding. Alright, well, now we're just running on second. Well, okay, there we go. Got 9 yards. I hate that they, like, turn into this running. Like, your team just suddenly turns into, like, this run every down team, like, way late in the game. Like, it should be like that during the normal game. That was an awful pass. Probably should have been intercepted. I'm actually kind of lucky it wasn't intercepted. No, they're going to get safety on us. Yep. There we are, all the way down the field. Yeah, Corey Davis definitely had a better game than we have. Oh. bad play. This guy is the Heisman contender. Or a Heisman contender. He makes like 9 bad plays a game. I mean, nobody's perfect, but come on. Well, now we're just going to run. Okay. Why did we take a timeout? Why did we take another timeout? Alright, well, we kicked a field goal. We won. Not a great win. And if we lost, it probably would have been partially due to LeBron. But not a bad game. We didn't have the greatest game. We only had 4 catches for 62. And we had that stupid ass drop. But it was one of our weaker games. Definitely not a strong game. Alright, let's sim. Well, actually, let's save first, then sim, then save. See if we can get some good upgrades. If not, then don't get any. And if we do see some good upgrades, then... we'll buy them. Seemed pretty self-explanatory. I don't know why I had to say it out loud. Alright. Who do we play next? Purdue, the Boilermakers. See if Caleb Swanigan makes an appearance at the game. Probably not, because it's the wrong sport, but we'll see. We already had that upgrade. Grabmaster. Man, having that one upgrade where we just upgraded like our catching to max out, that's gonna screw with a lot of upgrades going forward. Cause like that Grabmaster would have been great to have, but I don't really like any of these though. I like that acceleration boost, but only +1 spec catch is kind of eh. And we can save it for later. Alright, let's save again. And then I'm gonna cut off the stream. I'm gonna go edit this stuff together, more than likely. Well, actually, that's not true. I'm gonna go do some schoolwork. But I will edit these things later, more than likely. Thanks for watching. See you guys later.